It's scary just to be an Asian American woman anywhere in the US.
A lot of shock, a lot of anger, pain, getting tired of seeing the same news on the headline week after week.
It's heartbreaking, and yet it's not a surprise. This kind of this hate towards Asian Americans has been building for years.
It's still really heartbreaking to see that people just let hate and racism and illogical discrimination take over and create such pain.
I'm angry at the excuses made for a white supremacist who murdered our siblings and the inability of this country to decide if that slaughter of six Asian women was racially motivated.
I'm here tonight because I've always been told to stay silent. Showing up here tonight was my way of like speaking up.
We were brought up to be obedient, to be silent. This is a time, critical time, to actually take a stand, have our voices heard.
It's really urgent to like speak up, hold space for what happened, and you know, I think there's so much work that we have to do to make sure that violence like this never happens again.
People will realize the kind of microaggressions and the deep societal issues that have arisen from, you know, things like fetishization and just blaming of the other. And people need to take a deeper look at what's happening in their communities and hold themselves more accountable. None of this is going to stop if you keep letting people just slide by because you're too afraid to encounter it.